Welcome to the product tutorials on how to manually book a holiday if auto-population of holidays is enabled on your timesheet and any one of the holiday has not been auto-populated. I'm now logged in into the Replicon instance. There can be scenarios where the auto-population of holiday has not happened on your timesheet and you would like to book a holiday on that particular day manually. This can also happen to few users in your organization and you would like to book a holiday for all of them. However, when you're trying to do so, you do receive an error displaying that you need a minimum of 1 day to book a holiday. This error shows up because the scheduled hours on that particular day are zero and you're not allowed to book a time off. In situations like this, if you're an end user, please get in touch with your supervisor or Replicon administrator. They will be able to temporarily change the settings of the system and go ahead and book a time off on your behalf. If you're an administrator, please follow the steps that we display now. Go to Administration and move over to the Holiday Calendar option available under the Company section. In here, open the holiday calendar that's been assigned to the users in your organization. I'm taking up an example of holiday that's appearing on April the 14th as Good Friday. First, go ahead and delete this holiday from the system and save the changes that you just made. Once you perform this change, go back to Administration and move over to the Time Off Settings option available under the Time Off section. In here, for the time off type for holidays, choose No Time Off Allowed on Holidays and save the changes. Once you're done with all of this, go to My Replicon and move over to the timesheet that requires the booking of the time off. In our example, it is April the 14th. So let me move over to that current week. You will see that April 14th is no more grayed out. Now you can go ahead, click on the add sign, and in the type that's available here, you can choose holiday. The option of holiday comes under this dropdown only after you make the change that we displayed in the time off settings. Choose holiday and choose the date that you wish to book the holiday for, in our case April the 14th, and then submit that for approval. In case you have an approver set up, it will go for approval. If you are a payroll manager, you can just go ahead and approve this time off. So move over to the payroll tab or the team tab. Move over to the time off section. In here, you can filter the list that's available for holidays. Choose the username that you wish for. And the holiday would appear right up here. Check the box against the name and then click on the approve button that's available on the top. It will display a message saying you will be bypassing the regular flow. Are you sure you want to approve the bypassing of the approval flow? Click OK, put in the approval contents if you would like to, and say approve. The time off will be approved. Once you're done with this, go back to administration. The first step that you have to do in here is go to time off settings, and the time off type for holidays need to be set back to what it was set earlier. Once you make the changes, save the changes. Come to administration. Go over to holiday calendars available under company section and click on the holiday calendar that's been assigned to the user. Click on the add option. Add back the holiday that you just deleted, in our case April 14th, Good Friday. And click on the save button. Now save the holiday calendar. This is how you can manually book a holiday for one user in Replicon. In case you want to book holidays for multiple users within Replicon, then you can use our Replicon import add-in or the RIA tool as we call it. In order to access the Replicon import add-in, you can go to ria.replicon.com and in there you will see the prerequisites and download method for the tool. Once you've downloaded the tool, you will have the tool open in an Excel as you can see here. Once you open the tool, click on Get Started and enter your company name, your username, and your password. Click on the login button. Once you log in into the tool, scroll over to the time of booking section and click on the add button. Once you click on the add option, you will see the import template pop-up coming up here. The fields that are pre-decided or mandatory are checked already. If you want, you can click the other fields and click on create import template. To start with, choose the username in the rows and then choose the time of type, in our case, holiday. Now put in the start date. Please remember that the start date format is a month, date, and then the year. So we will put in 4 for April, 14th as the date, and 2017 as the year. Let's do that for the other user as well. You will have to specify the start date type as full day, half day, or partial day. So I'll check full day if the holiday is supposed to be a full day holiday. And I can leave the start time and the start day hours as blank because it's not a partial day off. I will now put in the end date. End date being similar to the start date, I'll put in 4/14 and 2017 for both the users. And I can leave the end date type, end time, end day hours as blank as it's a full day holiday, and only set the status as approved. Once you fill in all these details, click on add time of booking option that's available at the top, and you will see that the holiday is successfully added within the system once you see the success option coming up here on the right hand side. You can do this for n number of users, and for all these users, the holiday will be added automatically. Thank you for watching the video. Did you know that you can now get in touch with Replicon using Replicon Community? In order to access the Replicon Community, go to the Replicon website and click on Customer Zone. On the Customer Zone, choose Community and you would be taken to the Community page. Now you can sign in or register and start posting your questions, queries, ideas, bugs, issues, and one of our product management team members or one of the Replicon representatives will get in touch with you immediately.